convention occurs at a moment of crisis for our nation. Homicides last year increased by 17%. The number of police officers killed in the line of duty has risen by almost 50%. Nearly 180,000 illegal immigrants with criminal records ordered deported from our country are tonight roaming free to threaten peaceful citizens. Nearly 4 in 10 African American children are living in poverty. 2 million more Latinos are in poverty today than when President Obama took his oath of office less than 8 years ago. Our trade deficit is $800 billion. ISIS has spread across the region and the entire world. Libya is in ruins, and our ambassador and his staff were left helpless to die. Egypt was turned over to the radical Muslim Brotherhood, forcing the military to retake control. Iraq is in chaos. Iran is on the path to nuclear weapons. Syria is engulfed in a civil war, and a refugee crisis now threatens the West. The situation is worse than it has ever been before.